Good morning. I am here in Nemo, South Dakota, and I want to introduce you to one of my favorite areas in the hills. And there's a log home on 7.5 acres, and it's just beautiful. And it borders the national forest on one side, and I'm going to turn my camera around here. Kind of give you some of a taste of what's up here. I was here this summer and checking out, and we went back up the hill, and there were tons and tons and tons of raspberry bushes, and so you could go hiking and pick raspberries.